to Karnataka now, where Chief Minister HD Kumaraswamy, who also holds the finance portfolio, presented his second budget in the Vidhan Sabha today. This even as the opposition staged a walkout. The JDS Congress government has an estimated expenditure of 2.34 lakh crore rupees for the upcoming fiscal. Mugdha Variyar gets us the highlights.
Karnataka Chief Minister and Finance Minister HD Kumaraswamy presented the state budget today for FY 19-20 on a day marked by intense political chaos, with the BJP opposition members staging a walkout and the Congress party moving to disqualify four MLAs for not turning up for the budget session. But that apart, the focus of the budget today was on the farmers, especially on the Chief Minister's farm loan waiver scheme, with the budget this year provisioning rupees 6,500 crore for the waiver of crop loans of farmers to commercial banks and rupees 6,150 crore for waiver to the cooperative sector. Overall, the total grant is of rupees 46,853 crore. This brings the budget's estimated expenditure to rupees 2,34,000 crore, which is 7% higher than the revised estimate for FY 19, and brings the fiscal deficit at 2.65% of the gross state domestic product, which stands at rupees 15.8 lakh crore, and the total liability will stand at 20.6% of the gross state domestic product. Now, there were a lot of announcements for Bengaluru city with rupees 8,500 crore for the Nava Bangalore Kriya Yojana for infrastructure development, rupees 23,000 crore for the suburban rail services, and rupees 1,000 crore for the construction of elevated corridors. And there were also some incentives and support announced for startups in the information technology sector. Some of the other key highlights were the grant of rupees 950 crore for the Ayushman Bharat Arogya Kara Karnataka, the rupees 50,000 crore capital investment for an industrial node in Tumkuru, and an additional excise duty on beer and rot beer in the state.